So this show is an expression of that fascination to the sea, because I've highlighted the nudibranchs and given them the stage, so to speak. That's why the sea has always been part of my artistic career. As artists, it's what attracted me to these creatures are the color combinations, the shapes, the texture. So I've started to paint them since 2011, and until now, they're like a favorite subject matter of mine. The nudibranch is a sea slug, commonly called the sea slug. It's a small creature that lives underwater most frequently in the coral reefs, and it's an invertebrate, and it has vibrant colors. These paintings are done in a naturalist manner because I'd like to as closely identify the creature in real life and put it on the canvas. But again, if I would do that, I'd rather use a photograph. As a former student of this institution, it's like I'm bringing in what I've learned. I'm translating it into this show. And it's also like a coming home of sorts, and giving homage to my teachers who've taught me all these things that you can see in this show. Pregnancy, childbirth, actually child rearing, because in every painting that I do, it's like an offspring. It's like it's the product of the fusion of a lot of elements that nurtured, that you took care of for a number of months. We are seeing things that I've learned throughout my artistic career, starting from studying in the school. And as I was painting, I still remember the lessons that I've learned in these classes. As you look closely to each painting, you can see that the strokes are very visible, and there may be some parts that are left out in the canvas, but I purposely did that because although I wanted the painting to look as closely as the photograph, but I also wanted it to look painterly. Like Georgia O'Keeffe, when she painted orchids, other flowers in very large scale canvas, it drew attention. In the same manner, I'd like to draw attention to these creatures because they're part of the marine life. They are visual spectacles.
Vozes no meu rádio, oh, oh. São quatro ciclos no escuro deserto do céu. Quero machado pra quebrar o gelo, oh. Quero acordar do sonho agora mesmo, oh. Quero uma chance de tentar viver sem dor. Sempre estar lá e ver ele voltar.
I wish that my students also will learn from this, and please, you are spreading all the good things that you've learned in this institution.
Trajetória.